The first day of school is going to be fantastic, welcoming all of our students, their parents, to see not only this world-class building, but the exceptional staff that we're putting together to service these students within our school boundaries. This piece of land was donated by the City of Boca Raton, specifically in a collaboration with Mayor Singer and Chairman Barbieri. This is going to be the crown jewel of the City of Boca Raton as the newest school here in the city limits. The name of this school will be Blue Lake Elementary School. Our committee met with community members, students, the Boca Raton Historical Society, and we thought naming this Blue Lake would be a great representation of the geographical area and the roots that IBM had here in the Boca Raton community. This is an honor to be the first principal here at Blue Lake Elementary School. Boca Raton is very special to me. I'm extremely proud to serve this community in this capacity. We are well on schedule for this to be completed, so students are ready to be welcomed on August 10th, 2022.